Oh, whoa.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
Hey, hello, welcome to the premiere show. But wait a minute. Hawaii Warriors take on the North Carolina Tar Heels of my favorite team. Anyway, so, like I was saying, welcome back to the premiere show of my 23rd birthday.
Research Triangle in Chapel Hill, but today, the only thing on anyone's mind is some football. We've got a damp field with this rain in the forecast for tonight's game between the UNC Tar Heels and the Warriors of Hawaii. Hi and welcome everyone to another great college football game brought to you by the fine folks at EA Sports. I'm Brad Nessler with Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit, and now it's time for the Coke Zero coin toss. North Carolina is ready to open this one up as they line up for the opening kick. Kicks it off, and this game is underway. He'll return it from the 4-yard line. And he makes it out to about the 44-yard line. So now we'll get to see the offense come out of the field for their first drive of this game. They line up in the shotgun, 3 wide. Look at the throw. Incomplete. And that wasn't the greatest pass he wanted.
Well, I don't know how anybody can throw a great pass while getting drilled like that. If he didn't hold on to the ball so long, Kurt, he wouldn't have got drilled like that.
Back to back. Good cover was called. 6 yards setback. Defense hoping for another sack here on third and long.
Lost a 7 on the play.
Shaking the stadium. And they got it. And that is one inspired defense right now.
That's how you put a stop to a drive. That is an outstanding job with a pass rush.
It's fourth down. The runner comes on the field getting ready to send one off. He gets it off. He's got the corner. He steps up at the 32-yard line. Not a bad return.
I like the patience here. Then the ability to turn it upfield once he recognized the opening.
Ace backfield. They hand it off. He's into the open field. Drop down. And it's 12-yard line.
That is a nice job of avoiding the tacklers to get the first down.
Nice. After this, I might want to do Premier Show NCAA football 10.
Gets a snap and he's in trouble. Throws complete touchdown. My goodness, guys, that was a spectacular play by the wide receiver.
The coach has gone at great lengths to shepherd his receivers, and we've seen the results on the field.
Four-yard loss.
Before they ended up losing yardage.
Yeah.
And they make the stop around the 42-yard line. They pick up a few yards there on the pass.
And I'll tell you what, that fake handoff throws the secondary just enough to allow for the receiver to come up with a nice gain that time. Good call.
What?
What?
Are you kidding?
You know what?
That's not even fair.
Those guys getting open underneath, it'll take a lot of pressure off those offensive linemen who are trying to hold their blocks.
Got a man, but he's tackled back behind the line of scrimmage. Loss of a yard.
Pretty good stand there. They weren't fooled at all with the offensive play call.
There are four wide receivers. Put out the quarterback in the goal.
Unbelievable. How they could burn on first down? I mean, third down. That's not even fair like that.
Here's the option.
Seriously?
They pick up three on the option keeper.
He's brought down there by the senior linebacker. That won't be the last time we're talking about this young man.
Oh, let's go.
Man, I thought he was going to catch that one. He had it in his hands for a second.
Makes it in his tackle short. Not much on that play, and they'll be short of the first.
I think the offense thought they'd be able to get past his defense, but they were wrong.
The kick is away. It's long enough.
Oh,
that's a tough break there for the kicker.
And the home crowd is absolutely loving it.
Oh,
makes it real difficult for those kickers.
Missing field goal.
Especially when you're right in front of that student section. Man, those guys.
They'll get the ball here at the 36. One man backfield. Give to the running back, and he's going to lose yardage.
This quarterback needs to take control of his offense.
1 yard loss on the one.
Yep, that's what a leader does. Forget about that play and come out composed and ready to go now.
Complete. He's got room. He's taken down. At the 47-yard line.
Does a good job of the quarterback in recognizing the blitz and getting the ball out of his hands for a first down. But at the same time, I like the call from the defensive coordinator. He blitzed not one, but both cornerbacks. You gotta love that aggressive call.
To the 20. He might have a chance. He's all the way home. Touchdown. They made a great connection there for the touchdown, didn't they, fellas?
What a quarterback threw a strike from wide receiver. He caught it and took it all the way.
Well, what a dangerous combination. You can't say enough about how good that throw was. The quarterback put that one right on the money.
That was a really nice throw by the quarterback. He found the receiver in between the coverage on the post route, and he had no problem finding the end zone.
They'll go for two in this situation.
Okay.
Let's see if they try to pound it in here. Both teams have their goal line sets on the field. And
yes.
It's a nice play to get the two-point conversion.
North Carolina ready to kick this one off. He'll return it from the six. He gets out to about the 25-yard line. And now a slight break in the action as the offense comes out onto the field for their next possession. They line this one up in the shotgun. Four wide receivers put out in the formation. That is received.
Oh,
incomplete. Second and 10.
Oh, let's go on this time on the game. So like that one.
There are four wide receivers. Split out the quarterback in the gun.
So, yeah.
Throws out to the back, and he can't bring it out. Third down, 10 yards to go. One on the own, 25. The defense sets up in the nickel. But he can't shake the defense. Oh, they'll go three and out.
That was a solid zero for that defense.
Gets it off. He's out to the 30. Tries to get around the corner. That will be at the 33. 6 points and a pretty display of passing was a result of their last drive. Kurt, do you expect the defense to take a different approach here?
When this quarterback is on, he is on. It already seems like whatever this defense is trying just isn't working. But maybe if they add just a little bit more pressure, they might be able to force him into a mistake.
I like what the coach is doing here with this hurry-up offense. Watch for this young defense to get a little confused on this play.
Play action here. He's going to scramble.
He's going to take it to the barn. Touchdown.
And he's just found his wide receiver for the second time today in the end zone.
Just a great pass and great catch. It seems like this young man is always getting himself open.
That's because he is. He has great speed and runs fluid routes. Just ask his defense. He's not an easy one to cover.
And he adds the extra point. And now we'll take a look at the Pontiac drive summary. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Decent kick. Gathered in at the six. And he makes it out to about the 24-yard line. They were forced to punt the ball away the last time they had it. They'll be looking for a little more out of their offense on this possession. He gets rid of it, and it's going the other way. At the 30. Down the sideline. They're really digging themselves in a hole now. That interception was not what they were looking for.
Yeah, they've had a really bad first half. They're going to have to stage some sort of comeback in the second half.
Makes the catch, and look out. And a nice catch by the receiver for the touchdown.
Anytime you're near the red zone, you've got to keep an eye for this guy. They love going to him down here.
There must have been some defensive confusion on this play because there's no reason that this guy should be that wide open when he caught the football.
That's going to lead us to our Pontiac drive slumber. North Carolina is lining up to kick this one off. Kicks off. He'll return it from the six. He makes it to the 25-yard line. They threw a pick the last time out. Should be interesting to see what they do this time. From the gun. He just got through. The offense calls a timeout.
I thought that was North Carolina, so he has called a timeout. But
the
that
offense
was,
lines this one up in the shotgun
that,
with
that
two
was
tight ends.
Hawaii.
Got a receiver and he dropped it. The wide receiver wasn't able to hang on.
When you're talking about a solid hit, this guy has a true force.
And out come the big hefty. Nation is tackled short. An incredible series for the defense. And they get him out after three plays.
That offense has to regroup and come up with a plan to move the ball down the field next time.
The defense has everybody on the line. I think they're going to come after this one. Gets this one away. He gets out to about the 48-yard line. Not much of a problem getting the ball in the end zone on their last drive as this quarterback just picked apart the defense.
Great passing was the key for the offense the last time they had the ball. They were able to pick apart the defense and get down the field for a touchdown. So if I'm the coach, I'm telling the defensive line to get more pressure on that quarterback. Please.
They come out with four linebackers. The offense calls a timeout. Second and 11. Ball on the 47-yard line. Now he tries to buy some time. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. The ball pops through.
Chance now with that ball recovery. I don't know how much of a chance that is. They're getting blown out.
You see, I've seen stranger things happen in a football game.
This seems to make the catch. And he's hammered down. The defense calls a timeout.
Gain of 10 on the play. Timeout called by the defense.
Three wide receivers on the field. The quarterback in the shotgun.
That's what I like to see. This first down came because this kid was not afraid to go over the middle. Nice job of being the man coverage on the slant route.
And
throws to the receiver and he's got it again.